I'm Murray Swanby. I'm a reality TV personality, activist, philanthropist, model. I love the party. I was made fun of for being gay a lot. I was bullied a lot in high school, which was a bummer. But then I moved to LA and everything has just been so amazing that I just really found myself and found my personality, and now I'm me. You can look in any part of human history and sexuality is human nature. So you have to be able to be okay with that. Once I discovered my sexuality and I discovered it's okay, and there's other people out there in the world that don't give a shit, and you realize, like, you can do anything you want. Once I figured that out, my world changed 1,000%. I think being this loud, boisterous thing, being like, we are here, we all like sexuality, nobody cares what you do anymore, just being super fluid, I think that's inspiring everybody to be like, you know what, sexuality is just normal.